Who says you fall in love only once? There's no such thing, especially in this day and age. There are of course heartbreaks, but the way we deal with them has clearly evolved. Many have realized that monogamy is overrated. They understand that it's best to say goodbye and move on, rather than being depressed about stuck in a bad relationship. And why not? Life is short, so why settle for someone you are not happy with? But if you really think about it, is this really love, or is the word rebound masquerading as love? And you know what, it's hard to tell till things really work out in a relationship. No one is spared from this dilemma, not even the celebrities. It's actually tough for them as their lives are public, thanks to all the media attention they get. And as you peep into the lives of some of the hottest and famous celebrities, it gets even more evident that short-term relationships have become a thing. So, to give you a gist of what we mean by that, let's take a trip down memory lane through Zari Hassan's love history.